What would sexually appeal you in a guy? Like, if you see him personally when he's, like, physically over there, something that would turn you on in him?
The butt.
The butt?
Yeah.
What, according to you, can turn on an Indian girl? Forget the Indian girl also. What turns you on easily?
Personally, I feel I really like the Indian tan. I hate fair people. It just feels like... It's just very feminine, to be fair. Like, I like the Indian tan. It makes a guy look very hot.
If a guy gets a little touchy with me, okay. I would sing a song. Touch me, touch me, touch me.
For me, it's the beard.
For most of the girls, guys who make eye contact, guys who are able to make eye contact, you know, otherwise they are staring here and there, looking at the trees or the walls or boobs. You never know.
A guy in a navy uniform turns me on.
A guy impressing my parents.
I guess when my boyfriend or anyone who grabs me correctly and kisses me like with all passion, maybe that can turn me on very nicely.
Oh, so you need the guy to come just grab you tightly properly. Yeah. Okay, nice.
His hands on my waist.
I think abs, like if he hugs me and I can feel abs, I'm like, okay.
Probably touching the nape of my neck or rubbing my foot.
Shoulders, butt and calves. If a guy gets me lingerie.
Okay, what would you do to turn on a guy?
I don't need to turn, you know, do anything to turn on a guy. I'm already turning on guys.
What about you? What would you do?
Probably tickle him or put a cube of ice in his t-shirt.
Pull the hair.
Pull the hair?
Yeah.
I'll turn him on by my way of kissing him.
What is your way of kissing him?
Passionately.
A whisper in his ears. Hugging him.
Okay.
A kiss on cheeks.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And holding his waist.
You holding his waist? Yeah.
I would dance for him.
Maybe lick his ears.
Lick his ears? So fast? Okay. According to our love gurus, there are these list of things which turn on a girl. You tell me whether it will turn you on or turn you off. Okay. Whispering in the ears?
Yeah, it turns on.
Oh, it's time. Yeah. That turns, yeah.
Turn on for sure.
If he's got a very sexy voice, definitely. Definitely.
Whispering in the ears, you think it turns you on or turns you off?
Sexy. Yes.
Yes.
Turns you on?
Yeah.
If it's a bad breath, no.
What about playing with your hair?
I am really touchy about my hair. I really do not let people touch my hair.
I don't like people touching my hair.
Best feeling ever. Playing with your hair is the best.
Yeah, that's definitely a turn on because we put so much of efforts in making our hair, like grooming our hair so much. No. Because you feel that the effort is worth it then.
And what about controlling you, like the alpha male?
Not at all.
If he controls me off, my middle finger is just going to salute him.
And what if he's controlling you?
Yeah.
That's fine?
Yeah. It turns me on.
Yeah. Where do you draw a limit if you're alone with him on a date? What will you, like, you'll draw a line or are you okay with him touching you anywhere?
No, I'll definitely draw a line. I do not like touchy guys. It's very creepy. Yeah. Touchy guys or girls.
A French kiss maybe?
Second base.
Just a kiss.
At least like on the first date, like, you know, yeah, like 2-3 days, like, yeah. Not like, oh yeah, bang! Like, not like that, but yeah, you know, then he's, yeah, I mean, like, hands touching and all is fine, but you can't just like, who's a fan to my pants on our first meet.
So, what sex toys do girls use?
Electric toothbrushes.
Sorry?
Electric toothbrushes.
Doctor saab, मेरा खड़ा है और मैं मर गया तो हमेशा के लिए खड़ा ही रहेगा क्या?